We are following another developing story tonight, a disturbing discovery in East Montgomery off Vaughn Road, not far from the Taylor Road intersection. After getting multiple calls, WSFA 12 News confirmed tonight human remains were found in a grassy area near that intersection. It was a man's body, although no identification has been made. Montgomery police have now launched a death investigation.